What made you feel like you were the right person to take lead in this hugely influential platform?
It was really, you know, Larry Page, who is the founder of Google, who offered me that role. And I immediately knew that I had to decide right then and there.
You had to decide within that conversation if you wanted to be CEO of YouTube?
Within a second. And it was an easy choice.
Do you keep up to date with any drama or gossip that goes on YouTube?
I mean, yes, I do.
Like the petty stuff or like what kind of level?
It's part of my job in a sense to know what's happening on YouTube.
And how much does this drama affect your job and the decisions that you make behind the scenes?
When there is drama, I want to make sure that I'm aware of it, you know, generally understand what's going on. And it's just something that we need to step in and to make sure that we're protecting the community? Or is there something that's missing in our policies that maybe isn't protected, like some kind of action and the creators are upset and we need policy to deal with this going forward? So I'm really looking at it from that perspective.